A big congratulations to Anthony Joshua and his team, Derek James, their first fight together. Got the win over Franklin. First fight after two losses to Usyk. And sold out arena. Did what he had to do to get the win at the end of the day. He has a new coach, new system, new chemistry. And it takes time to gel and mesh together. Derek James is a great coach. Anthony Joshua is a great fighter. And they got the job done. And here you can see, this is Derek James on Instagram. Derek D. James 1 says, teamwork. I said, congrats on a big win. Off to the next. Earl Spence, put a bicep muscle. Let's go. And you have to look at the landscape of heavyweight division. Obviously, Anthony Joshua is the face of boxing in the UK. Maybe the second most popular boxer on the planet after Canelo Alvarez. Tyson Fury is all talk. He was supposed to fight Usyk. Gave him crazy demands like 70-30, which Usyk told him. The whole time, Team Usyk were talking to me daily. They told me they want to call Tyson Fury's bluff. And they did. So, what is next for Anthony Joshua? He can fight any of the top 10 guys. He says he wants the Fury fight. I just don't trust Fury. I don't trust a word Fury says. He should just vacate the belt and retire and move on with his life. A fight with Wilder and Joshua is a big fight. Ngannou Joshua is a big fight in the Middle East. That will sell. There's a lot of fights that Joshua could do. And then, of course, you have the Daniel Dubois, the Joe Joyces, the other guys in the heavyweight division that all the top 10 guys will make for great fights for Anthony Joshua. But a big, like I said, he got the job done. He got the W. People could complain as much as they want. But at the end of the day, he's the fighter back on the winning track. In 6 months, in 1 year, in 2 years, people, in 20 years, 30 years, people are going to go look at Joshua's boxing record and they're going to look, did he win or did he lose this fight? So he came back from two losses to have a win. And now off to the next. And he weighed patiently in the fight. Had good stamina, start to finish. I saw a lot of improvements in him. So we'll see what's next. So stay tuned. FighterNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ali Sekback. But I want to ask you guys, who do you want to see Joshua fight next? If you could pick any opponent, who would you go with? Let me know. Leave a comment and let me know. I want to see what's your mindset when it comes to who should Joshua fight next.
I'm Ali Sekback, Ali Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting.